New tonight, Macon's historic Grand Opera House names a new executive director. Veteran arts administrator and Mercer University alum Dr. Frank Wood will take on the role starting October 17th. Now he succeeds Joe Patty, who resigned in May. Dr. Wood was director of arts marketing and communications at Mercer from 1995 to 2001. He currently serves as vice president of advancement at the College of the Florida Keys. Wood says that he's excited to return to Mercer and the Grand.